living the same, in the same situation now as well, which I lived before. So, actually I tried 5 years ago, I tried one time to run my candidacy, but I didn't, actually I put forward my candidacy, then I was not ready enough, so, but I took it back. But then I decided that to solve this kind of problems with our people, where I lived with them and lived the difficulties with them. So I decided to come back and to help them if I have some authority. Actually, I have been working in a humanitarian organization for 8 years. I try to help the people within my organization's chart and my authority. But if I am a parliamentary member, I will have more authority to help them. So that's why I decided to put forward my candidacy and to win it, to help, to have more authority to help the people.
Did you leave your traditional organization for the
vacation? Like vacation for?
That's a vacation.
Vacation for the bombings.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. And your campaign is self-financed
by
you?
Yes, self-financed by me.